All right, guys, top six answers are on the board. We surveyed 100 Canadians. If you got fired from your job on Monday, name something you might do on Tuesday.
Just drinking.
Yeah! Oh, that's enough. I'd be doing that Monday night.
Don't be drinking.
Let's go sleep in.
Show me sleep in.
We're gonna play!
Matt, have you been fired?
I have not.
Okay. If you got fired from your job on Monday, name something you might do on Tuesday.
Start a job search.
Start a job search.
Job search.
Start a job search. You ever been fired, Curtis?
Yes.
You were
yeah.
I've been fired. I'm not gonna lie. It wasn't my fault, though. It was the boss's
fault. Never your fault. If you got fired from your job on Monday, name something you might do on Tuesday, Curtis.
Update my resume.
Show me, update your resume. Scott, you played a lot of hockey in the minors, so you're fired a lot, right?
Fired,
technically.
Whatever, yeah. Lots.
If you got fired from your job on Monday, name something you might do on Tuesday.
Go on holiday. Get rid of the stress.
Show me go on holiday. One strike, Cole. You got fired from your job on Monday. Name something you might do on Tuesday.
Celebrate.
Don't we celebrate? Two strikes, Chris. You got fired from your job Monday. Name something you might do on Tuesday.
I might stay in my pajamas all day.
Stay in your pajamas all day? First, let's talk about why you're in pajamas at our age. You were.
Come on, you got a favorite pair of comfy.
His have a flap on them.
It's
up there, you keep going. If not, get ready to steal. Show me stay in your pajamas. All right, Samsons, if you got fired from your job Monday, name something you might do on Tuesday, Holly.
We're gonna file for the good old EI.
It's up there, you get on the board. If not, they get more points. Show me, file for EI. Number six.
Watch TV.
All day, all right. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.